Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to add a combo box to DataGridView. First, you need to add a DataGridView to Form 1. We will use Entity Framework to retrieve products and categories data from Northwind database. Entity Framework is an object relational mapper that enables .NET developers to work with relational data using domain-specific objects. It eliminates the need for most of the data access code that developers usually need to write. Entity Framework allows you to create a model by writing code or using boxes and lines in the Entity Framework Designer. Both of these approaches can be used to target an existing database or create a new database. You need to add a binding source to your DataGridView. The binding source component serves two purposes. First, it provides a layer of indirection when binding the controls on a form to data. This is accomplished by binding the binding source component to your data source, and then binding the controls on your form to the binding source component. Second, the binding source component can act as a strongly typed data source. You can see your connection string has been added to the app config file. Thank you for watching this video.